Number 88 Othman, you're cleared into the track. Smoke on.
Smoke on.
Seconds, no penalties, and that currently holds you in third place.
It's improving. I started from behind. It's a bit different compared to my weather condition, so I have to get used to it. So, but today is, I think I had to make a good run. No, it's not difficult, but interesting, because the level of pilot that took part, I think, is very high quality. So the only thing is, but you can tend to make mistakes because of a different level. So penalty will be any time if you lack of concentration. The race, even though the performance of the aircraft increased, but because of the undulation ground, actually climbing in first in half of the track, so compensate by the power and climbing, so the aircraft can turn much better. So I think there will be a good race today. Saya perlukan menyesuaikan diri dengan keadaan di sini yang sejuk dan setakat ni saya dapat memperbaiki timing masa yang saya ada. Walaupun track ni ada ketinggian yang berlainan, jadi konsentrasi diperlukan. Kalau tidak, memang banyak akan berlaku penalti tambahan masa disebabkan level aras yang tidak sama. Walaupun suhunya berubah, pesawat dapat beraksi lebih pantas, tapi sebab perlumbaan dilakukan di lereng bukit, jadi plus minus jika tidak melakukan kesilapan akan boleh membawa kejayaan.
Second place. Congratulations. Halim Osman, Malaysia. Die Trophäe des Renndirektors an Halim Osman. Und der Gewinner, erster. Und ich darf Sie bitten, meine Damen und Herren, sich zu erheben. Zu Ehren des Siegers. Ladies and gentlemen, in honor of the winner, please rise for the national anthem of